My friends now in Kyiv. One of them, she's pregnant and she in like waiting for babies, and she's in Kyiv, and they bombing everything, like school, kindergarten. They don't care. They murder. That's why I came. I want the Japanese government make more strict rules for Russians. Like close the sky to Ukraine. They talk to US about this situation because we need help, like really need help. People is dying there.